That we celebrate the birth of our Savior. We come together tonight to sing hymns, to pray prayers, to speak the scripture into each other's lives, to be reminded of just how amazing God is and just how much God loves us, that God would send God's only Son. I don't know about you, but I'm not sure if I could give up my only child for people who sometimes appreciate me and sometimes don't appreciate me. But the God that we serve loved us before we even walked on this earth. Amen? How many understand that before, the scripture says that before we were formed in the womb of our mother's belly, God knew us. So that means God already knew everything we were going to do, everything we would say. And through it all, God said, I'm going to send my baby boy. Is anybody grateful for that tonight? I mean, really, have you ever sat and thought about it? Are you really thankful tonight? Hallelujah. Well, we want to sing some songs to just kind of set our atmosphere and focus our hearts and minds. And so, if you know them, please join in. If not, just kind of listen and catch on. About the third time through, it'll begin to sink in your spirit, all right? Hello. Come on, y'all got to talk to me today. I'm going to tell you, this is my third service today. I'm tired. Some of y'all really got some food that is still sitting on your stomach. And some of you got plans after you leave here tonight, you're going to go get something to eat. Because it's been a long day, amen. But there's no place I'd rather be on Christmas Eve than in the house of God, amen. I wish I got two or three people that felt the way that I feel, but that's all right. So the first song is just a simple love song. It says, I love you, I love you, I love you, Lord, today. Because you care for me in such a special way, that's why I praise you, I lift you up, and I magnify your name. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Come on, say it with me. I love you. If you have the strength, go ahead and stand to your feet. It's all right. Because you care for me in such a special way. That's why I lift you up and I magnify. Yeah. Oh, that's why. The second verse says, my heart and my mind. Come on. My heart, my mind, my soul belongs. You paid the price for me. You paid the price for me. Way back on Calvary, way back on Calvary. That's why I praise you. I lift you up and I magnify. Oh, that's why. Let's do it one more time. Oh, my heart, my soul. You paid the price for me. Way back on Calvary. That's why I lift you up and I magnify. Oh, that's why. Oh, that's why. Hey, oh, that's why. One more time. Oh, that's why. That's why my heart is filled with praise. Is your heart filled with praise? Was the old song that you say, walk in the light, beautiful light, come where the dewdrops of mercy shine. Shine all, shine all around us by day and by night. Jesus, Jesus, the light of. Then we say, we'll walk in the light. Come on, church. Beautiful light. Come with the dewdrops of mercy. Jesus the life. One more time. We will walk in the light. Beautiful light. Shine on. Jesus, I need to hear it one more time. Can we do it one more time? We will walk in the light. It's a beautiful light. So come with. Yeah, I hear you. Shine on. Jesus. Oh yeah, he's the light of the world. Yeah, 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 yeah. We invite you to look.